Hey friends, it is Gio and I am live here from Musicland in Bel Air. If you're worrying about these glasses that I'm wearing, I lost a bet. And basically I was told if I lost a bet I had to wear these stupid Jersey Shore looking glasses. But today, I'm going to take you inside Musicland here, located right near the Bel Air post office. And we are going to bring you a live acoustic session. Now if you're not familiar with Tune In Tuesdays, Tune In Tuesdays is where I sit here and wait at Musicland while my son takes drum lessons. So I had two choices. Either I could go through Facebook and look at other stuff, or I could share some music. And every once in a while, there's somebody here like just picking up a guitar and teasing me with a song or something like that. And I'm like, dude, are you actually going to play a song? And then I found some people that actually play songs. Like this guy here, I heard him playing earlier, but he didn't share a whole song with me, but it sounds like he could play like the theme song to Top Gun or something like that. What's your name?
Matt.
Matt, the musician. So anyway, let's go in and meet Ruffhouse. There's a musician in hiding right there. I think he gave me the thumbs up. I can't tell through these glasses. I'm hoping it was the right finger. But here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are going to be in the acoustic room with, who are we here with today?
Maddie and Joey from Ruffhouse.
I'm Joey. Thank you. All right, so you guys know the drill.
Yep.
You get to highlight whatever songs you want to do. Obviously, today you're doing an acoustic set.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Yep. Joey, you got a tag on there. So you just like pulled this off the wall?
I just pulled it off the wall, yeah.
Right. So what is it?
It's a jumbo acoustic electric Eastman 12 string.
Cool. And one fun fact I learned about you guys once before is that you're actually married, right?
We are, yes.
All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, oh, wow, look at that. That's what happens when I don't rotate the screen. Ladies and gentlemen, Maddie and Joey, the married couple from Ruffhouse, in an acoustic session live here from Musicland in Bel Air. Here we go.
Let's do la la.
Make sure you share some love.
Learn and just
Nice. Nice.
12 string sound.
That's a 12 string guitar. I just learned that because
it's very cool.
It is. It sounds really full.
So does your voice, by the way. We got some comments. Beautiful voice. Matter of fact, Kathy Bland just sent some stars. So thank you for the stars. Send some love. Don't worry about these glasses. And no, I don't have a black eye. I'm just playing the Jersey Shore fool, all right? So Ruffhouse, this is the acoustic version. Tell us, where are you going to be performing next?
We just came off of a really solid weekend of shows. We had an awesome 4th of July celebration at Coakley's with the full band. And this upcoming weekend, we play Winner's Run on Friday, which is acoustic. So that'll be the duo, what you're seeing right now. And that's a members-only event. But if you have friends or if you're a member of Winner's Run, we'll see you there. And then the full band will be at Double Groove. It's also our drummer's birthday, so we're having a birthday bash.
Cool.
On Saturday.
Wait, we'll your 14-year-old drummer or the other drummer?
The other drummer.
Because you had a 14-year-old drummer.
Yeah.
That was pretty cool.
That's him.
It's
his birthday.
That's the one.
No, really? That guy?
Yes.
So he's going to be 15?
Yes.
Yep.
That's cool.
Yes.
You guys got to listen to Ruffhouse, by the way, and you're just about to do that right now. So what's the next song?
I think we're going to do Wild Horses.
Ooh, I love it. Yeah. And by the way,
we played this song for my mom at our wedding.
Oh my God, guys, I need goosebumps. Goosebumps. I love this group. Here we go.
Thank you.
Holy Lord, my God, that was great. So listen, I swear to God, actually you can probably still see it. Still see it like that. You see that? Yes. They are literally standing up. You guys are magical. I love that.
Thank you.
I love the fact you're getting great comments in here. Dina Moffat says, love the song. You guys sound great. You got a shout out from Jack Height Music.
Oh, hey, Jack.
Yeah, Jack. And by the way, you guys got to check out Jack Height's performance on here, too, in our video section. Gary Gimmel Williams says, fantastic job. Shelly Robinson sends some smiles there. So, guys, keep the love coming. I think we have, let's see. Oh, yeah. Well, oh, yeah. We got time for another song if you have it in you. Now, let me ask you this. Do you have, like, a daytime job, you guys? Like,
what, yes.
Can you disclose it?
Yes. Yeah, so, right, cool. I am actually the training specialist for Point Breeze Credit Union.
Okay.
So I work in Hunt Valley. I ran here today.
I noticed you just came from work, and then like you threw on that hat, and then all of a sudden this magical voice comes out.
That's the secret, is the hat.
Yeah, the hat, yeah. Well, I hope you never lose your hat, because, God, you guys are beautiful together. I love it. Yeah. And what about you?
I work in ballistics.
Ballistics.
So I test bulletproof things.
All right.
Basically. Well,
shoots things all day.
That okay. Yep. So you're not on the other side of the bullet. You're like on the.
No.
All right. That's good. Okay. Cool. All right. Well, I appreciate your work. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, Ruffhouse, the acoustic version. Here we go.
Up to you.
Could you 3 a.m.?
Oh, sure.
By the way, there's a husband and wife duo right here.
Thank you.
Nice, guys. I can't thank you enough for being part of Tune In Tuesday.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, this is Ruffhouse, Maddie and Joey.
Right? Yeah.
Maddie and Joey. Check them out, roughhousemusic.com.
So we are so close to 1,000 likes.
Oh, guys, let's get them past.
That logo right
Look
there.
For this logo right here.
There we go.
Ruffhouseband, it is black and white logo, and Joey and I and the rest of the band are in the cover photo. Like us, follow us. We are so close.
Yeah, listen.
So close to that
Like them, follow them. Tell them you saw them on WBEL-Air TV. Yes. We're live, local, and music making here at Musicland. By the way, Larry, if you're watching, what can we do about getting my son some free drum lessons now? Come on, right? I mean, week after week, I'm like blowing up your store here, you know,
we'll
getting some tunes. But listen, I am so honored that you guys came out to entertain myself and everybody else watching. So thank you guys. Love you. Once again, this is Gio for WBEL-Air TV from Musicland with Maddie and Joey, Ruffhouse acoustic version. Check them out. Hit their likes. And if you don't mind, could you follow us too? That'd be kind of cool. We're trying to get like just a couple viewers. We're doing it for free. We love you. All right. Peace. All right.